Hello, I've just finished book 87 of my 100 book challenge. I'm reading 100 books I already owned before buying any new ones. It was Edge, the Big Gold by George G. Gilman, which was a lot of fun and had tigers in it. Cheers.